Here's how to make crunch bars with three ingredients. You'll need chickpeas. It sounds weird, but it works. Once this becomes foamy, add some chickpeas and salt. Add these to a dish with melted dark chocolate.